My name is Jamie Ross. I am a DSP, which is a direct support provider for Wesley Family Services. I work in our ADT program, which is our adult training facility. Currently, my position is a one-on-one. I have one individual who I work with Monday through Friday. We go out into the community. We go and we do outings to the movies, to the museums. I try to keep them upbeat. I try to keep them where we are learning things as we're going on the outings. But they just get to spend the day with you, and you get to enjoy them. They get to enjoy you. So there is really no measurement that I could put on how much I love my job. For someone who wants to work in this profession, first and foremost, you have to have a caring heart. If you have a caring heart and you want to give back to your community, working in this profession is an amazing way to do that. My level of satisfaction, I feel, is immeasurable. Whenever they, you know, come in and you see their eyes light up bright as stars and smiles from ear to ear, it is just, it's a very humbling experience to see that love, that they recognize you and you just made their day because they got to see your face and they know that they're going to be with you that day.